to set up to tie Red Midge. This is what we're using. The bottle of bourbon, of course, with a cork in the top. Some red thread. Some white thread. A little bit of Sally Hansen or any other kind of nail polish, clear. First, I'm going to put a little slit in the top of the cork to help hold the hook in. Size 16, 100 hook. If you don't have a pair of forceps, you can crimp that barb with your needle nose. Okay. Okay, we're going to run the red ketchup, lay down the base, fit to hold it. Clip off the tag. Piece of weight. Try to build up a little torpedo shape body. Throw in a half inch to hold it. Line the ribbing up. That off. Build up a nice head. That's good. You can leave a little tag in here to act as a new forming wing. Let's coat it with a little Sally Hansen.